think you're meant to keep them in there. Mum. Mum. Don't get a coffee. Cheryl. Come on out there and see if you'll play yourself for a while. Hey, come on, Sam, come on out of there. You're too big for in there. You going on that big boys one?
I'll go and find her. There he is. Oh,
Silver on the side.
Me.
He fell off and didn't face fast. Did you bump that way? Don't you set him somewhere? You're a danger.
Go on in, Sam! Go on, you send him back quite a time.
You know how many wear shoes in there? You'll tear it all.
You'll hurt a wee baby.
No. You're in. Here. See, I'm sure I'm going to go out and hear screams a bit.
Yeah, you go there. He's over there, he's playing with your hat and he's going to
baby!
He puts his hands up there and he's like, Maxie! And then he's like, ah, what? Hiya! Where's Ben? Is that the way with
Ben?
Ben! Hiya! We kind of got our hot dogs there on the other side.
Yay!
We got bubbles out there.
Yay, Max! One more time, go! Yay, Ben!
Is it gone? Hello, Max.
Cheryl, I was going to just get in the bedroom and get money, but I thought they were saying yesterday, and I thought they were going to be so that's age 3, but there's age 7 and age 6, and I thought they'd be made, and even if not, we can put it away to next year.
Okay, now it's beautiful, lovely, with three green boots.
I know, but I saw them there, I thought, oh, that'd be nice.
Thank you.
Max! Did you get a drink? Taxi! Right, Sam! Beep, beep!
Sam, out the way!
Sam! Mom! Mom will watch on the camera. Right, Mom, back, Chloe!
Right.
Right, go!
Where Max is born, wasn't it?
Hold on, I want to buddy say happy birthday to Max.
Ha ha ha! Ready, steady.
Oh, Nicola,
I've got you on camera showing half your bum drying
off. Look at my fanny
set now. I didn't think I'd get his fanny
set. Oh, God. Alright, I'll just blend in it again.
No, he's no silly. He's so sure of the stairs, he always turns in. He always turns in when he's so sure of the stairs. No, he'll go for... He stops himself. He'll make it this time. Well, here he comes. He's coming down that way.
Oh, look at him. Jenny.
Baby smile.
So Gray walked away and then that was him. Too many colours, man. Sensory overload. What?
Can't you
leave? Fucking spots.
That was a scratch.
No, it's fucking spots. It's smoked out, man. Thanks. Thanks for that, Graham.
What's that?
That's why I'm this side of the camera.
I
know.
Every day my mum's like, no, I think it's coming in darker. And it's like, I can't see the ginger. I'm all waiting till the light shines on it.
Do you know Max laughing? It's going to be down. Because Max used to look red and then the sun came in when it was coming in. You tell the stories? Oh. Did you want to tell the story? Hey. Who's your daddy? Your daddy. Hey. Peek-a-boo. Peek-a-boo.
He's quite dark skinned and all, and he's not like a dead fair skin.
My jeans took over.
That right, there's hope.
Will we get picked on or something?
Have you never get picked on?
It's because Graham just plattered him on.
No, it's just because it was hard as he is.
I'm sure
he's
picked
on either. It's just lovely the way he acts. Well, most done like him then.
It's probably what I should have asked him. I'm going to go and get another people on. Did I see him climbing back up there?
Yeah, he goes right up. Is that what a shot? Yeah, I see him.
my bear.
So is it me?
No, back now.
Oh, is
back
that
now. Aye. And with Hoover? Yeah, I don't know if that's when you were leaving, because I was away to home with Hoover.
I
know.
I've seen Sheriff says you're away and you're just home at the weekend.
Aye. Is that a while ago?
No,
that long ago.
Oh, no.
That may have been because I was leaving my training for Hoover in Wales.
See this, okay?
Huge to him,
eh?
I'm sure that must seem huge to him.
There's a guy that's doing it with his music. Here he comes.
Where did you find that? You're right, Alan.
No, boy, they're brilliant.
Yeah.
So if you want to save the cake, 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 save the cake,
That's brilliant, yeah, some girl.
Oh my goodness.
Yeah, you might try and gears, you might try and feed her.
I'll wait to see if I can wear them, I'll wait for them to get stuff in first.
Just.
Are you getting fed? Yeah?
Are you in a puddle of flame or feeling nothing?
No, no, gas.
You are a starhen, an absolute
never even get
star.
Time for
thought I was after.
No, babe, I didn't think you were after. It was just when you said I need to push, I thought, no. Woman's just said 5 minutes ago you're only 5 centimetres, you can be pushing just now.
I knew she would do that, I knew. She'd come early. I said to Cheryl yesterday this week when I'll be having a rest, Cheryl, so that when she starts to push, it's just all over and done with.
Right, babe, geez, and then.
She'll be home in no time.
I think we should go with Alana. That's what we like. Do you know? All right, Cheryl's went after that. Okay, I had a funny feeling that's what happened.
Which, Alana?
I'll turn this off before. Yeah, a beef feet.
It's cold room here, but I don't.
It's not as warm as room here.
That was a wee shock for them all, eh?
They were talking about it out in the hallway when I went out. Man of one week. Can you believe how fast that wee lassie went?
I have to go and let him out. Oh, you're as tough as old boots. At some point.
I was in there like actually, I don't know. I can lose
my life. That's good to that wee woman
now. No, I just switched off. I went to my happy place. She was in here screaming through the gas there. I'm like,
and you're
not
a
mister,
darling.
I
tell your dad.
I'm sorry, man.
I won't miss it. And he says to me, I mean, I'll take him up, look, he said, or something, because I've been up all night. He said, go in and get cameras and get him a sandwich and get Lucas and tissues. So I ran in to get all them.
Baby. Ah, you should maybe try feeding her. Sure. Oh, like look,
she's got a wee finger in
her
mouth.
I need her to come in and help me latch on first. Plus, it's a bit cold. I don't want to let her get on. I know. It's too cold.
Do you know what the only difference
between
her and Max
actually is the different nose? She's got a wee
squidgy nose. That might straighten out though. It's been through the wars.
You've got a wee squidgy nose.
Your big brother had a wee squidgy nose. Sam and Sam was born.
I think so.
A wee bit.
You're just beautiful. Oh.
She's got a kind of Stuart look about her. In the eye.
You're just gorgeous.
That's right, the Linus will come through.
Do you know what I always thought Max had the look of Nicola when she was when he was born?
You see what is that annoying you?
I always thought he was like Nicola.
I phoned your wee nanny and your dad was trying to phone your mum. I couldn't get through your mum and dad was just ringing out.
I think it'd be alright if I had a couple of times.
I guess that's just like quiet, but that's just not the new machines are not known for. I know.
Oh,
darling. Oh. Hey, Max, sees you.
She looks like she's quite a good size, Cheryl, doesn't she?
Uh-huh. You do. You're just like your wee brother, your big brother, a wee tiny face. Yeah.
You did see the sex the other day, didn't you? Yes, when you?
Ricky, I swear no, I didn't
know. On the phone, Ma, right? She says to me on the phone, she, referring to the baby, she went, she.
We didn't know. No.
And it never dawned on me until a couple of hours later, and I phoned her back and went, see, we were talking to her, did you say she? And she went, no. I went, you bloody did. She went, I didn't, I swear I didn't. I went, you found out sex that baby. And she went, I didn't.
Big yawn. Look at the big bright eyes. Yeah, look at them.
Yeah.
Oh, look
it's
at
your
that.
Daddy. And your nana.
I know, look at their eyes are wide open there.
Yeah. Oh.
Actually, I'm not going to bother. I'm not going to disturb her now, son.
Oh, my goodness. I know. We've done it that week, you know. Yeah. We've done it to her. Yeah, it was all too much, wasn't it? Oh! You'll be getting her cold.
You will. You've got a lot of flu, 2 days old.
Yeah.
And her immune system's quite strong, isn't it, when they're born?
Uh-huh. Oh! What was that?
Look at her wee face. Even my mum. Oh! She has a bit of mucus, isn't she?
I think because she came out so fast.
So quick, yeah. Right? She had a lot of going on.
The 7th October.
6:39.
Mm-hmm. Daddy says, last night, she'll be born in Laura. Max was born in Larson's last game. And she'll be born on the 7th for number 7.
Yeah. It was written in the stars, we should have known.
So, you can put an apple in? No. So, she's waiting myself, she's lying
in it at the moment, isn't it?
Because
I've
been
really
cold. It's just a wee
sheath, isn't it,
my darling?
Oh my goodness. Oh, is she hiding in there? Are you, baby?
Where
the hell's going on there?
Oh my goodness, look at that, Cheryl.
Oops, oh, I'm sorry.
Your daddy just wanted to know what you're in for, honey bunch.
I'm sorry, baby girl. Baby Beth.
Beth, that's nice, darling.
That's from Anna.
Aye.
Aye, totally. Every time I think about it, I want to fill up. And I don't know why, because initially with Max, I'd get worked up. But then it went away, and that was me. I was all proud as punch. But this time, I just went to get... That's weird, eh?
Well, as your auntie Brenda said, you've got your gentleman's family. I think this wee thing's scratching her face. Because that wee hand's going up there all the time. Yes, darling. Oh, come on, let's get your mummy to give you a big cuddle. Yeah, because you need to be beside your mummy because you know what your mummy's like, don't you?
Yeah.
There you go. There you go.
What are they doing? What are they doing with this ghetto? Is it all too much for you at all? Look at that face.
One of the midwives that came to the door, wasn't he, going to
yeah.
No.
She wasn't
happy.
And she said it was all, he said, yeah,
we don't really do that. We don't really do
some
that.
Some of them are jobs worse, aren't they? What difference does it make? And if you were away, they were trying to live with the afterburner, and I'm like, where is he? Oh, I'm sorry, baby. She's dead in front. Oh, the baby. You're starting to look a better colour now. You're going awfully pinky. You warn her now.
She's toasting
on
there.
Oh, we'll try feeding you again.
Alright, so there you go, eh?
Love you, baby girl. Just too gorgeous. Yes, you are so. It's so lovely, thanks. Will you poo me, love you? I mean, like, she's got a wee frown when she's asleep, doesn't she?
She certainly does.
Would you have a fish room?
She's beautiful.
Tommy too, he'll be bones will be all sore, darling.
Tommy. ¥0.54. You're a big long lady, aren't you? That's 4 inches. You're Matt young.
Is
it an old person that told you?
No, just
over 21.
Just over
21.
Oh, baby girl.
She's not impressed, is she? Oh, that hate you wash as well.
Oh, go and you sit up the chair so you don't get wet, right? Do you want to sit up beside mummy on my knee?
Is the
doggy driving the blue one?
Hello, baby girl. Hello, baby girl.
You put the wipers on? You want to drive that one? Watch the don't crash, right?
Hello, baby girl. You look like your Uncle Stevie.
Thanks.
After a Saturday night on the spliffs. She's very mellow.
You can say she's very mellow. Is that your back? Hiya, driver. With your orange hat. She's very mellow.
Well, just in a wee state of shock there.
She's very mellow. Thank you. You're very gorgeous, I know that much. See that wee line right down across her eye? I can see you driving, I can. What colour of car is that? Clever boy, what colour's the other car?
Let's blow them.
Clever boy, and what colour's the wee boy's hat?
Yeah.
What colour's his hat?
Orange.
And what colour's the other hat?
Red.
Clever boy.
I know I'm probably shouldn't disturb her, but could I get a wee hod?
You should, yeah. Come on up beside me, Maxie. Get a cuddle off of Mummy. Quick. Oh. Say hi, Daddy.
Hi, Daddy.
Shall we sing a song?
Mummy. Mummy.
No, Mummy, you'll video it.
I'm not with you. I did.
Oh, bless her, baby Beth. Did you hear her? Sneeze and say, bless you, Beth.
Bless you, Beth. Bless you, Beth.
Bless you, Beth.
Mummy.
Is that chicka boy?
Mummy, Nancy, Marty.
Eh?
And Marty.
You'll make it down there to see yourself go stand beside Daddy.
Nancy.
Right, let's see. Ooh, who's that?
Maxie!
Who's that handsome boy? Is Maxie a big brother?
Mummy! Mummy!
Sing a wee song for the camera. Do your alphabet, do your letters. No, do your letters. Do your letters. What about your numbers?
What about her?
What about Beth?
What about B?
Beth can't do her letters. You'll need to teach her them because you're her big brother.
A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N.
What's next? Q, I...
Mummy.
Oh, there's Mummy. Oh, it's a horrible sight.
Mummy, we'll close it.
Will we close it? Will we turn it off for a wee while?
Turn it on.
We love you, baby Beth.
Love you, baby Beth.
Say, love you, Mummy.
Love you, Mummy.
Say, love you, Daddy.
Love you, Daddy. Daddy. Mm-hmm. Wait, wait, about Daddy.
I'll put Daddy on it. Say, hi, Daddy. Hi, baby bear.
Hi, Daddy. My Mummy, Mum, Maxie. Hi, Maxie.
Is Maxie just a handsome boy?
And he's brown hair.
Yeah. Has baby Beth got loads of hair too?
I love the rabbit.
Do you want the rubber wee head? Did you see Grandpa outside?
And his head rubbing.
Yeah. Say ciao for now.
Hey, Daddy's there.
Where's your car?
Hey, down there.
Yeah.
Oh,
she's giving her a kiss.
Oh, she's not happy. Ah. Who's this?
Your sister?
What's her name?
Oh,
look at the big smile she gave you. Oh, oh,
what's her name, Max?
Max.
Yeah, oh. She's
what's your sister's name?
So you're going to give your wee sister a kiss, you darling? Do you know where to press it? Stand over here and get a wee shot of you. Right, say cheese.
And sit on your daddy's knee and get on the camera with daddy. Hey.
Do you want to do that?
Sound good, wee.
Say hello, baby Beth.
Hello,
baby Beth. Stuart.
Hello, baby.
Hello, baby
Beth.
Hello, baby Beth.
What?
Hello, baby Beth.
What?
Oh, my.
Sing a wee song.
No, I just got an apple on him for the
child. My turn.
Is that a hot
turn?
No,
wait. This guy's jumping. I want to see him jump.
Max. Say hello.
Jump.
you say hello?
Hello.
Max wants to see himself, doesn't he?
Yeah, we can.
Right,
give it to Anna
Cheryl, she'll give
Sam a little
shot and then turn it off.
Shall
we?
Is that a nice surprise for us to come here?
Yeah. Is it? Is that a nice surprise?
We were on bed this morning, my alarm had just went off, and we got up for swimming, and the alarm went off, and I just switched it to snooze, and next thing, beep beep, I thought, oh, text, and I picked it up, and I'm like, and just at that, Sam was kind of stunned about it, and I went, you're up through the night? And I went, no, I've just texted it.
We were in that other wee room.
Were you up through the night?
Ricky put a message to send children.
We were
just texting everybody with the same message to tell what was going on.
No way you could.
Say hello, Ricky. Everybody's upside
Sam,
down.
Do this.
Right, I'll turn it off just now.
No, Sam, wait. Sam, look here.
Right, quick, let me show. Oh, that's cool. Thank you.
Send your videos there. She hasn't done one now. She's done one now.
No, that would be a bubble.
What was?
Cool.
I felt it really be a bubble.
I do.
Say hi, your daddy. When she first got up, she played for about 15 minutes. She kept tripping, but she was a lot of months. So I loved her. You went for more, didn't you? Are you wanting some more?
Yeah. I don't like getting my bum changed now. Oh, jeez, my belly there. I wonder if the camera picked that up. Oh, mate, you keep my... Yeah. And both of them are too.